this point because I want to show you how to add a scope after we install DHCP. So let's go ahead and click on next. And here we have the configuring of DHCP v6 stateless mode. Now, this is something that we aren't going to worry